Do you want to record something? Do you have a good mic? Does your audio sound good in your videos? If you want to buy a mic from the Amazon, which is a generic lavel mic, today we are going to do unboxing of that lavel mic and going to test that mic. Does it really worth buying it? So without wasting time, let's begin. Okay guys, this is what the package looks like. I have ordered this package from the eBay. Even you can order it from Amazon. It's the lavel mic. So I have already opened this, so let's just open it once again. So it comes in a pretty package like this. So if I open this, I get a pouch here which is of really good quality. So even if I open this pouch, I get the mic, and the whole mic build quality is really superb, and this is made up of metal. This mic is omnidirectional. Not only you can record it from here, but you can record it all the way from here. From wherever the sound is coming around you, you can record the sound. Let me put this again. Overall build quality is really good. The wire is good, and it's 3.5 mm jack, which only plugs into your smartphone but not to your laptop. This is a really good mic, so it has a really good build quality. So now let's check and do some tests. Is it really worth buying it? And I paid 400 rupees for it.
The audio which you are hearing now is from the new lavel mic standing outside, which is edited. The audio which you are hearing now is from the new lavel mic in the indoor condition. The audio which you are hearing now is from the new lavel mic indoor condition, which is edited. The audio which you are hearing now is from the new lavel mic standing outside. So is it worth buying it? Well, pretty much yes and pretty much no. If you want to edit and if you want to waste your time doing all those stuff and all, so you can just go and buy this to have some professional audio to your videos. The mic is really good and it has a really good build quality, and it's really small, and you can even make it invisible by wearing a double-sided human protected tape inside your chest or somewhere under the collar like this, and it does a pretty good job. And yeah, you can just buy this. So that's all for this video guys. If you like this, just give it that thumbs up, and you know, if you dislike this, just give that dislike button and share this video, comment down below, and subscribe to Prehistoric Polymath, because I bring daily videos like this. I have another update. I have my own Instagram, official Instagram, Twitter and Facebook page. I'll leave the links down in the description. Go check that out and please follow me. And I really don't have any followers or friends in my page, so just go and follow. That's all for this video guys. We'll meet you in the next one. Bye.